We found him, Commander. Kane's temple and base of operations. This field operative's covert transmission came to us live just 5 minutes ago, so there's no doubt that Kane's inside. He surrounded himself with his own crack militia. Getting to him won't be easy. Ironic, isn't it? Kane's planted his temple just outside of Sarajevo. If that sounds familiar, it's because that's where another madman started World War I. And here we are, trying to stop this madman from doing it again. Commander, there is to be no quarter given. No leniency in dealing with Kane and his zealots. Wipe his temple off the face of the earth. Destroy the bastard. Or prepare to die trying.
We've taken serious. The temple's been blown all to hell. We need to get out of here before.
Sir, topside has suffered significant damage. Structural integrity has been compromised. I estimate GDI will have access to this command center in approximately 20 minutes.
United Nations officials have confirmed that Global Defense Initiative assault troops successfully attacked and destroyed the alleged Sarajevo headquarters of the Brotherhood of NOD. This ends a three-day siege which saw GDI and NOD forces engaged in mortal combat. Eyewitnesses and survivors report that, although evenly matched, the GDI forces employed superior tactics and strategy, outmaneuvering NOD in what was termed an epic battle. Quoting from a written statement issued earlier today, UN Secretary of Defense Dr. Charles Olivetti praised the men and women of the UN-funded GDI, calling them, quote, tireless defenders of freedom and heroes to history, unquote. Although refusing to disclose specific totals, Dr. Olivetti confirmed reports that heavy casualties were sustained by both sides. Cain, the single-named charismatic NOD leader and self-proclaimed prophet, is among those missing and assumed dead. Discovery and destruction of the NOD command center ends more than 3 years of continued escalating violence sparked by that organization's international terrorist activities. World reaction has been mixed.
Interesting, GDI missions were kind of short, but I guess that's GDI completed. I think next we're gonna do NOD, and then after that I think the next game is Red Alert. So it is still Command and Conquer, but it's a different variation of the game called Red Alert. It is crazy looking at those graphics. Those graphics are so horrible. And that's what we grew up with 20 years ago.